Perry Baumeister as Nadja in the newly released brilliant German film Blood Red Sky excels herself. She is the show stealer, scene stealer as the widowed mother of her only child, her son Elias, played by Carl Anton Koch. It is Perry Baumeister who excels herself. She takes on terrorists, hijackers, and becomes a beast in order to protect her only child. And she shows that even as a beast, human beings still retain, especially women, retain their humane qualities and also their maternal instincts. Perry Baumeister has excelled herself in this brilliant film. Take a look at her performance. Lot to learn. All the best, and looking forward to